I'm a random DVD VHS collector, and I'm going to show you all my random tapes. We're going to start off the 2000 VHS. It's a boom, 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 I'll lose a little bouncer, and press my back. Stupid tape open! Stupid! There's tape. Break A. We don't care. Next up is the 1999 VHS of The Adventures of Almost Crash on here, press my back. Blah, 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 blah. Stupid tape. There's tape. Print date. I don't care. Next I have is the 1996 VHS of the Aristocats. Or should I say the Aristo Doinks? Because the Aristocats is stupid. Here's the front of the back. None of that stupid, stupid, stupid stuff. There's tape. With this stupid tape. No print date. Well, it actually has a print date. I'm never reading it. What? Next time I have is the 2001 VHS of Zaboom Boom Zabu. Sensational Animal Frenzy Response by Spine and Back. There's a tape with a sticker label. I don't know what it's like. It has a print date. I'm not reading it. Slame with others. Next time I got is the 2016 DVD of the Peanuts Movie Response by the Back. There's a disc. I don't know what it looks like. Next topic I got is the 1998 VHS Blue School Story Time. Here's Brunch, right? There's Ryan Time from the back. Stupid tape. Thank you. Here's the tape. We don't care about the weekday calling here. Get back in there. Get back in the case. Next stuff I got is the 2002 VHS of Elmo's World. Wake up with Elmo. Here's Brunch, right? There's Ryan Time. Get back. We don't care about the episodes. There's tape. We don't care about the weekday calling. You're like in the Blue's Clues VHS. Close. And one more. The 2002 VHS of Roly Poly Oly, the Great Defender. Find here's some spots behind the back. We don't care about those stupid robots. Here's tape. We don't care about the print thing. Okay, that was all my random DVD and VHS collection. Bye!